I'm Danielle Jones-Wesley for the Red Carpet Report, and we're at PaleyFest for the fall preview of CBS's new shows, Bob Hart Abishola and All Rise. Hi, Danielle.
Hey, how you doing?
Nice Welcome. To meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
We're all good? All right, so we're here for All Rise. This movie is with a ton of, or excuse me, sorry. We're here for All Rise. We're here with a ton of women in this cast.
Yeah.
You know, they
and
have.
This guy.
And then this guy. How? What's that experience like?
It's a joy. Are you kidding? Yeah. Jay, Alex, and I have the incredible pleasure of working with five beautiful, talented, incredibly fiery, strong women. So, I mean, that's a dream, man. What more do you want in this life?
Have you gotten a perspective that you maybe didn't have before working with this many women?
I wouldn't say I got a new perspective kind of generally, but I know that these particular five women love to sing, love to dance, they love to have a good time. So, I mean, the Whitney Houston is pumping strong.
You guys are having a good time, huh?
Oh, yeah. There's a lot going on in these, you know, in the downtime.
What can we expect to see with this project?
I think you can expect to see a cast that has a lot of really genuinely great chemistry, relationships that really pop off the screen in all kinds of interesting, fun ways that make it, I think, a lot more dynamic than a standard kind of courtroom procedural show. It's a show with a lot of heart, and I hope that that really draws people in because, you know, as engaging as the case of the week is, ultimately what makes this, what really sells the show, I think, are the relationships. And so, you know, whether it's mine and Simone's character or Jessica Camacho and Jay's characters or Ruthie and Lindsay, I mean, there's like all these wonderful inner workings, and yeah, it's cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you so
much. Appreciate it. Congratulations. I can't wait to watch it.
Thanks.
If you liked what you saw tonight, click like, subscribe, and comment below and let us know what you're most excited to watch this fall.